yeah, a place you can bring your girlfriend and, you know, do your thing and not worry about people coming in.
Yeah.
You know, it's like social media kind of.
Uh-huh.
I've been coming every morning for the last year and a half, picking up the trash.
Oh.
So the way you see it now, it looks pretty nice. If you
it
go look where
nice.
That guy's standing right there, oh, yeah. I dumped all the trash I've been picking up in there.
Oh.
So it's filling up. But we're trying to do so the city doesn't come in and try to do something. You know, we want to keep the government out. So their last attempt to keep people out.